everybody, I'm Spark249, and welcome to episode 17 of Let's Play Bugs Bunny and Taz Time Busters, and this is actually going to be the last episode of this series. Okay. Well, there's the crystal here. At least I know where that is. Now that's Zuvania. I've got to remember where the Count's castle actually is. The final boss stage. Hopefully we'll be able to retrieve the time gem. Hopefully. No promises. No cutscene. Okay. What does this mean? Oh, it means that! Whoops. Sorry, Taz. Wrong button. Because I think this is spin switch, so it has to use it. Excuse me. Excuse me, you're a suit of armor. Yes, go back to your position. So I've released a golden mirror. On the opposite side. Okay. This might not be that hard. I mean, we only have to grab 200 gears. That's not a great deal. And of course the 100 gears that we abandoned in post. What are you? What is that sound? I saw you talking. Leave me alone.
Shoot!
I think I've just single-handedly figured out exactly what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to steal that is not a quill, that is a feather. I'm supposed to steal the feather and use it to tickle the dragon's noses to cause them to breathe fire into this furnace, which will cause the cauldron to heat up, the lid to explode off, and me to get launched into the air. I am good at this game. I promise. Okay, you're getting super spinned. No, you're not. How do I get you? Just tells me how to do what I've already guessed. Nope. I don't know. Didn't say anything about it. Yeah. moved except by that. Ah, there's one of the switches.
Ouch!
Thank you for that. Flip. So we're doing good, Five gears, I'm assuming, are on this side. Is this the same puzzle? There they are. No need to worry about any more gears. Okay, the code this time is blue, green, red, yellow. Guys, so here we go. Let's finish this. Big swirly path up a tower. So the final battle will take place on top, will it?
Boy, you need to do a little more cardio work at the gym. Locked. I wonder if creepy cults hide their spare keys where everyone else does. Well, what do you know? Just like regular folk. Hey, pardon me, Sasquatch, but you're blocking me light. Well, there's no reason to get testy about it.
Oh, it's Mutant Daffy. Now it's regular Daffy.
Listen, I think I hear my mother calling. Gotta go.
Well, welcome to my castle. Won't you come in and make yourselves at home?
No thanks, Doc, but your place is definitely on my list for Halloween trick-or-treating.
Uh-oh. Right, let's see if I can figure out how to do this. I had trouble figuring out Alibaba's strategy. But hopefully I can beat Blood Count a little bit easier. Doing.
Ouch!
Now he's throwing tiles at me, wonderful.
Now I will crush you! Now I will crush you!
Ouch!
Now I will crush you! Now I will crush you! Now I will crush you!
I get it.
Now I will crush you! Now I will crush you!
Going to
does. Conclusive.
Today is the day, pal. We finally get our hands on the magic rock.
Ooh, Granny gonna be happy. Let's go home now.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Wait! Hey, wait a minute. Don't leave me here with this bloodthirsty count. I'm too young to die and too handsome. Hey, come on. Who booked this gig? Somebody get my agent on the phone.
Woohoo! Yeah!
That's how the time.
Hello, boys. Nice of you to drop in. Tezzy! Good boy. Congratulations, Mr. Bunny. You and my Tezzy Boo brought back the precious heart of the time gem. Just great. We shouldn't lose more time. Let's put it back where it belongs, on top of the time regulator. Come on, Taz. Give me a hand.
So everything's fine now.
There you are. Now the time is stabilized. Well, almost. It's not perfect, but it works. Unfortunately, some gears are still missing, and the machine doesn't run perfectly. You boys did a great job, and I could never thank you enough for all you've done. Now, I suppose I could go myself, the poor little old lady, and bring back the missing gears you left behind. Or you could finish your quest, Mr. Rabbit, having already been so brave and heroic.
Yes, I'll return to the game.
Now, how do you think I'm going to respond to that? Sure, Granny.
You're the best, Bugs. All right, take Taz with you and bring me back the missing gears and let's repair the regulator once and for all.
Maybe I should fly solo on this journey.
No, I insist. He'll be helpful, believe me. Now go. I'm anxious to see this machine fixed. Goodbye.
See ya.
Okay, so we got roped into one last chore, which... maybe if you played this game regularly, you would be a little bit in trouble now if you missed most of the gears of the game. Seeing as the way I've been playing it, however, we are only missing 100 gears. And it's the crystal gear that's in here. So I just need to find the crystal gear in Ghost Town, and then the game is completely done. Every Acme crate, every Lost in Time character, the time gem, and most importantly, every single time gear. Now, I think this game is actually either a sequel or a sort of continuation of a game called Bugs Bunny Lost in Time. I don't have that game. If I can ever get my hands on it, I might as well record. What?
Woohoohoo!
And it's touching!
Yeah!
Also, I'm not finding a 1, I'm finding a 100.
Wow, fantastic! You did it all! Oh, you boys are great. Let's fit it in place.
So when it flew off, I just held on to it. Genius.
They'll pay for that! I...
Good evening! My, aren't you a delicious-looking duck?
Actually, I'm high in fat and very high in cholesterol! Ah!
Poor Daffy. Oh good, time was repaired, Daffy is back to the zoo. The Aztec era has been closed. The Viking era has been closed. The Arabian era has been closed. Curtain. And the Transylvanian era has finally shut its gates.
Wow, nice effects, Granny.
Isn't it? Oh, thank you.
And there's Daffy.
I'm back! Hey, pal! Look here! It's me! I'm back! Hey!
Hey! What are you about to do, Furface?
You know, Granny, you may want to get some references before you hire your next exterminator.
I've got to get rid of the biggest pest of all now, Daffy. And I say biggest in the, not the most literal of senses. But anyway, guys, that is Bugs Bunny and Taz Time Busters all completed. Everything's done. So I hope you enjoyed this series. I'm Spark 249. Have fun.